Rich, where are they keeping the Huggy boxes?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Remember when maintenance left in a sweep of this place?
No.
Exactly! Nobody in this stupid company knows what they're doing. Oh, I swear, I haven't seen a single box in its place since they started flooding the storehouse with orphanage junk.
Right.
I get it. It's a nice program and all on brand, but... it's just hard to be happy about it when manufacturing's on our necks about it, because we can't buy stupid hockey boxes!
Rich...
you're right. You're right. It's for the orphans. I just wish there were less boxes. Anything less would be more habitable. Is that even a word? Habitable?